we accept it with great pleasure. And I personally, as a member of the European Parliament, I'm honored to have been asked to lead this mission. Our mission presence its aim is to contribute to increase the overall confidence and transparency of the electoral process, and you are determined to work to contribute to this important goal. As you probably know, the mission will be deployed all over.
Municipality, 32% of the observation resulted outstanding to our teams, 54% good, 10% satisfactory, at only 3.3% poor or inadequate, which is a good result. While the integrity of the vote appeared to be sufficiently protected in most places, there were isolated cases of serious violations, including multiple voting, intimidation, and taking photographs of ballot papers.